art and culture. Art and culture is also very enormous. Now, I referred to Nitin Singhania sir's handwritten notes. Along with that, Fine Arts NCRT, there are boxes in each chapter where important monuments are discussed. So those boxes and glossary at the end, 5 pages. This year prelims, one question was from the glossary itself. Shraman, okay. They had asked the word. It is given the glossary. So read that glossary. And Tamil Nadu board 11th class book. It has art and culture integrated with the history portion.
Okay.
So if I had to read about Indus Valley art, first thing I did was I read the chapter from Tamil Nadu board. Because art and culture does not develop in isolation. It develops in the context of the history.
Yeah, definitely.
So keep it. I integrated art and culture and ancient. It was never separate for me.
Yeah.
If I'm reading Indus Valley Civilization, I read its art and culture also.
Yeah.
So from Tamil Nadu board, I would be completing my history portion, going to Nitin Singhania sir's book and completing those portions. I use a lot of photographic memory techniques. Okay. I would watch small videos of those places.
Okay.
It is available on YouTube.
Mm-hmm.
So it gives you a lasting impact.
Okay.
And do that for entire syllabus.
Mm-hmm.
And for mains, art and culture, when it is asked in mains, it is a bit analytical. So just see why things are developing. If temple architecture is becoming prominent, it is because idol worship is becoming prominent. And you need a place to keep those idols.
Yeah.
So Gandhara art and these things, they prompted for idol worship. Idol worship led to beginning of temple architecture. So if one, and then sir, there's a period in a postmodern when we see a lot of mixing of cultures and new cultural forms coming up. So one has to analyze how quality, economy of that period is impacting the art of that period. So my advice would be to keep it integrated because it will generate interest. And then previous year questions like Buddhism, Jainism, they'll ask in really good depth. So it is important to have a thorough understanding of these topics in particular. So for that, one can always Google things and read.
Okay.
This is for art and culture.
So, as you said, art and culture is nothing but a mix of ancient and medieval. That is how it should be read.
Yes,
did you refer to the NCRTs for ancient and medieval, or was it the Tamil Nadu state books?
Sir, actually, I read ancient NCRT once and I found it to be a bit bulky.
Okay.
Especially those not with history background or not with history optional. I think it comes with a lot of extra information which may not have a very good cost-benefit ratio.
Okay.
So, I would not advise the aspirants who are not from history optional to go through NCRTs for ancient and medieval. Better stick to Tamil Nadu boards.
Okay.